When representatives of the Red Cross arrived in 1944, they were shown a film titled The Führer Gives the Jews a City, directed by a prisoner, Kurt Gerron. With the participation of well-known inmates, the film portrayed a pleasant life in the ghetto with entertainment and cultural activities. Immediately after the completion of the work, Gerron and other participants in the filming were sent to Auschwitz with the label Return Not Desired, where they perished in the gas chambers.